I'll tell you, for example.
Give me a whole list.
I'll tell you, for example, when Richard uses words like God or spiritual, and occasionally you call upon the name of Christ, I think, wow, that's...
The great way is not
that's
difficult.
That's far out.
The great way... The great way is not difficult for those who have no preferences. When love and hate are both absent, everything becomes clear and undisguised. But make the slightest distinction, and heaven and earth are set infinitely apart. To have the form and the formless.
No. But yet the words do have semantic meaning. There, and as I said,
the fact that you're reacting to those is your problem. It's your attachment. I use God the way I use it. Why should that upset you? It's none of your business what words I use to talk about what model. They're just scenarios. It's like Walter Cronkite saying that's the way it is tonight. That's just the way Walter Cronkite thinks it is tonight.
But I also think of the semantic meaning.